Logan, aka Deathbot, from Green Steam Gamers here, and this is Shi No Numa of Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies Chronicles Map Pack DLC. Shi No Numa remastered version. This is looking fly as fuck. Is this the door to buy? It is. I just need grenades. And I want a gobble gum. I got.
It would seem mystery candy follows us everywhere. Why, I wonder?
Ooh, Takeo has switched. He looks better. Where's the final zombie? Can you be any fucking slower? Fucking club knifed. Oh my god, this looks
I humbly desire that I am provided the antidote. I will enjoy this bounty. I will rid the earth of this dishonor. No longer will they eat the flesh of our kind. This tastes a little like sushi! They have been destroyed! This is just what we need! Their bones will shut up!
Good enough for me. Dude, oh my god, that's awesome. That is fucking awesome. Let's crank the door. Oh god, I forgot. Okay, so zombies is on. I should probably use weapon, but actually, you don't need to.
These machines did not always follow us. Why now? Why not before?
This dredge. The camo I am using for all my guns, as you can see, is the Amethyst Pack-a-Punch camo skin. I am using it because I unlocked it with pre-ordering this for 40 bucks, which is not bad if you think about it, for getting everything that you do. Getting the skins, extra liquid divinium, extra gumballs.
That was an impressive shot!
I made a 7. So randomly, yeah. I have a rare activated trap, so I need to turn the power. But I need to turn the power on. Easier. gonna start expanding and looking for looking through other doors, to be honest, because I have no idea where the
spirits that your random selection will please me.
Oh, on the black side, we do get.
Brings us great gifts.
Yeah, you can't slide. Yeah, slide to the marsh, that's what I assume. However, open the door and run. Clothesline the fucker.
What the blessings this time, Bortamonte. If it is indeed you behind such enchantments. The dishonorable have been vanquished.
Zc Shi No Numa looks absolutely fucking boss. Sorry if I don't talk very much, but I have to activate the it says I have to activate the power, but what power source? I mean, I guess I'll find the mystery box and see what happens. I mean, my Argus is fucking better. Maybe we should head out here and explore the area. Maybe we'll find something. I'm not liking the noise that this guy's making. I've unlocked all the rooms, I think. Oh, you're just slowly sauntering out. Yeah, alright, you could just follow slowly behind.
Spirit, mysterious candy.
So I think I've purchased all the orbs.
Blessings from the Emperor!
Stay put.
Now this is honorable. Been honorable. Hope they do not make fish flavor anytime soon. That would be a cliche. Life without flavor is not one worth living. Magical gum may offer tactical advantage. I believe this candy will bless me with supernatural abilities. Magical gum may offer tactical advantage. Honorable, have been vanquished.
Wave 10, let's do this.
Life without flavor is not one worth living.
Fetch me that.
I hope they do not make fish flavor anytime soon. That would be a cliche. They have been destroyed!
Thank you.
unclean beast! Has given us a bounty of ammo. Japanese design here. What a blessing is this time, Dr. Mate. It is indeed you behind such a enchantment. The Emperor has given us a bounty of ammo!
Annihilator's a pretty good weapon to have.
I will cut them all down!
I guess so is two light machine guns.
Ironically, the child's plaything brings no joy to those who play with it. Empower my spirit, mysterious candy.
So good. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. And that's going to be the end of this episode, guys. That was Shi No Numa from Call of Duty World at War, and we're back next with the next map of Black Ops 1. We did Kino Der Toten as my first map because it's my favorite, and our next will be whichever one's next in line. We'll see you guys next episode. Peace out.